Welcome to our studios here in Charlotte, North Carolina, where we at Colson Keene have this amazing privilege of wrapping the things that matter most to you in leather. And so I want to introduce to you our number 1214 portfolio case. And this case is something that took a few months to make. And when you look at it, you see its simplicity and its basicness, and you would think, well, clearly this was an easy piece to throw together. But actually trying to get everything just to square up right and to figure out the best way to use it just took us a little bit of time. And so the idea of this piece is all one piece of leather held together by the two snaps. So again, the moment you introduce stitching, the moment you introduce other additional hides, other pieces of leather, you introduce potential weakness. So for us here at Colson Keene, our hope is to create a piece that will last you literally your lifetime. And we believe this is one of those pieces that will definitely do that, the 1214 portfolio case. Now what we've done is we've tried to make this to basically cover the technology that you probably live with. And so in this case here, this 1214, it holds all things iPad, all things tablets. And what we've come to find are most of our tablets nowadays are varying in size. They're varying with the kinds of wrappings and the casings and the covers that you put on them. And so the cases that carry those items need to be a little bit more diversified and varied. And so what we also find is not only do those cases need to be different as they hold maybe your iPad. So this is the iPad Pro, but it's the smaller of the two. It's not the larger one. The larger iPad Pro fits perfectly in this one. We also have the Windows technology also fits quite beautifully in this as well. The 13-inch MacBook Air fits in here, and the 13-inch MacBook Pro fits in here. So we designed it to try to meet the needs of the industry. And what ends up happening, not only do you need a case for your computer, but you need a case that maybe will hold your other smaller items as well, like your earbuds or your documents or your pens. And so I want to kind of bring my own into the situation here and discuss this. So this is a natural tan that has aged quite beautifully. I've had this for three years now. And you can see if you look inside here, it's just kind of a dumping ground. There's my computer. Here's some receipts and documents. In the bottom I've got, you know, of course, Advil and earbuds and a pen. And inevitably at the end of the day, I'll come home and I'll get some mail. I'll throw the mail in here because tomorrow when I go back to the studio, I gotta work on that mail. I gotta process, I gotta pay that bill, I gotta respond, whatever it might be. And then I scan all that and get rid of the documents. And so this ends up becoming a catch-all. This 13-inch size, that's what this one is, the 1214 portfolio case, it holds not only some of the technology that I showed earlier, but it holds 8.5 by 11 documents quite nicely. So no matter what happens in the future in terms of your technology, this can always hold documents. It can always hold your papers and your pens and your tablets and such. I also want to show you our extra large version here that is designed to hold a 15-inch MacBook Pro. And you can see it just slides in quite perfectly. If you wanted to, you could put your power cords in back there. You could put your pens and your earbuds in there. And again, the same concept, all one piece of leather, and we hold it together by these snaps. And so if you're looking for a way to protect your technology and slide this maybe into your satchel, into your bag, this is a great way of doing that. And what I inevitably do is I put this into my satchel and pull it out, and I might run to a meeting with just this piece because I don't need the entire bag with me. So this can serve in multiple ways. It's a protector of your technology. It's a case within your bag. It's a way to divide and conquer all the things that you have to carry. And so if you're looking for a way to wrap the technology that matters most to you, we invite you into the 1214 portfolio case.